it takes away your grip. So the ball slips out of your hands. You really got to be able to control the ball. There is no room for error when you dribble this way. So it's like a game. If you make one error, it's a turnover. Same thing with this. It's the most realistic way to get into a game.
For basketball drills, follow at Coach Godwin on Instagram and go to ballhoggloves.com.
From the FedEx Forum in Memphis, AT&T Sportsnet presents Houston Rockets basketball. As tonight, the 5-1 Rockets look to sweep this three-game road trip and earn some redemption against the 4-1 Grizzlies, who won in Houston on Monday.
Isaiah Cannon was just released today.
Yeah, Bobby Brown played well last night. Earned some minutes.
Chandler Parsons coming off the bench, comes off the screen and knocks down the J.
And the crowd cheers him.
Yeah, he was booed on opening night here and didn't take too kindly to it. Now is a backup four, not a three, and Chandler Parsons starts the game 2-for-2.
And in his defense, he's had 2 years of back-to-back knee injuries, and it looks like he's healthy now.
So good job. Corner three. Wow, Chandler Parsons coming back to bite the hand that once fed him.
And that was the biggest weakness of his game, was shooting.
Yeah, they loved our dad jokes. Corner three for Parsons off the miscue. He can't miss. Chandler Parsons on fire. 4-of-4. His second three. He leads all scorers now with 10.
That's good defense right there.
Brooks to Parsons. And James Harden got decked by Brooks as he dished the ball to Chandler. The pass and crash. Capella stripped by Parsons. Ennis back to Parsons, fakes the three, resets.
Well, the Grizzlies fans like him now. And that minutes restriction might be taken off of him if he keeps playing like that.
Parsons feeling it. To the rack.
Yeah, he's definitely feeling better. When he's able to go from the top of the key down the paint and throw it down, his knees are healthy again.
Rockets have hit four straight shots. Parsons basically hasn't missed tonight. 9 of 10 now. Brown at the buzzer. Good if it goes.